Good evening. Today we 6A are going to perform you a show, which is called Superhero. Please enjoy the show.
At grade 6A, the students were getting ready for the first period. Teacher came into the class.
Superhero means put your hands together.
Good morning, Miss Vasika.
All right, children, I have something to tell you today.
What is it?
Our school is hosting an open house event next week. We are going to have a presentation competition. Each school will choose a hero to present to their friends and parents.
What do you mean by heroes?
Heroes mean someone you look up for their skill achievement, someone you acknowledge, an exceptional person.
Oh, I see. We got it.
Okay, let's call it a day.
Superhero means put your hands together.
Try your best, children. Bye.
Bye-bye.
See you.
Busy finding a members or finding a group and at one side of the school.
Who should we shoot our group hero?
I have seen this movie. The main actor is super cool.
Who?
He is very strong, likes helping people, and has a unique face on his chest.
Is he handsome?
Very. He is a Caucasian.
Give us a clue. What's his trademark?
Rice. He likes to wear his undies out.
I know.
We know. Superman.
Correct.
Yes. Our group will choose Superman.
Yay.
And at one side of the school.
Who should we choose to be our hero?
Anybody has anyone in mind?
Come on, any suggestion?
Well, I know this guy. He can climb building and he is a giant.
Oh, with them like this?
Okay.
Our will choose Spider-Man.
Yay!
On the other hand, near Canteen 3.
Superman.
They take him already.
Really? Well, how about Spider-Man?
Come, he take him.
Oh, I know who. You know this guy? He is huge. He is green and he really strong.
To present about a hero with my friends.
Well, and
Well, we can't come up with anything decent. I'm stuck.
Well, Fern, you should loosen up a bit. Surely you will find just what you need.
But my friend has chosen all the greatest heroes I never know.
Take it easy, son. Hero don't always mean awesome guy in the movie. Hero don't have to always be strong. He or she should be a good person that always reach out his hand when someone needs it.
I think that should help you out more or less. I know you can do it.
Thanks, Mom. Thanks, Dad.
Take it. It's getting late. Go to bed now. We know you will find that very special person. Good night.
Good night.
And the day everyone's been waiting for finally come. Many children and parents were there.
And next, the student will come up and perform on the stage. Please enjoy. The first group is Superman.
Thank you.
about our superhero. I believe that everyone has a hero that they adore.
Some are from the movies, such as Superman, Spider-Man, or the Hulk.
But our superhero possesses no such extraordinary ability. He may not be able to fly or to shoot well, or nowhere nearly as strong as the Hulk. But our superhero is someone very special who will take us, kind to us.
Our superhero may just be an ordinary man, and I know he is a hero in every Thai heart.
The person we're talking about is our King Bhumipol.